Hey there! Welcome back to another episode of Wildlifepedia. Today let's take a look at the king penguins. King penguins are a unique and fascinating species of penguin that have captured the attention of people all over the world. They are the second largest species of penguin and are known for their distinctive black and white plumage, bright orange patch on their chest, and their impressive size. In this video, we will explore all aspects of the life of king penguins, from their physical characteristics and range to their breeding behavior, social structure, feeding and diet, and more. First, let's look at their physical characteristics. King penguins are impressive birds that stand up to 3 feet tall and can weigh up to 35 pounds. They have a sleek, streamlined body shape that enables them to move quickly through the water. Their wings are flippers that are used for swimming rather than flying. They have webbed feet that help them steer and propel themselves through the water. King penguins have a distinctive black and white plumage that helps camouflage them in the water, and their bright orange patch on their chest becomes more vivid during breeding season. King penguins are also known for their distinctive waddling gait on land. They are very social birds and often huddle together in large groups to keep warm in the harsh sub-Antarctic environment. Now about their range and habitat. King penguins are primarily found in the sub-Antarctic region, specifically in the waters surrounding the Falkland Islands, South Georgia, and other nearby islands. They prefer to live in cold, windy, and snowy environments and typically breed on rocky, ice-free beaches. King penguins can be found in a range of habitats, including glaciers, mountains, and coastlines. Now let's see about their breeding and reproduction. King penguins have a fascinating breeding cycle that begins with courtship displays. During this time, males will trumpet and sway their heads to impress females. Once a pair has formed, they will engage in a range of behaviors, including vocalizing, head bowing, and flapping their flippers. After mating, the female will lay a single egg that is incubated by both parents for a period of around 55 days. King penguins have a unique way of incubating their eggs. They do it on their feet. The egg is held on top of the penguin's feet and covered with the bird's abdominal skin, which is warmed by a network of blood vessels. This behavior helps protect the egg from the cold and harsh weather conditions. Once the chick hatches, the parents take turns caring for it, with one staying at the nest to keep it warm while the other goes out to sea to forage for food. This process can last for up to a year, during which time the chick grows rapidly and learns to swim and catch fish. Do you know that king penguin chicks boast a fluffy dark brown plumage that looks so different from the adults? They were once thought to be a separate species altogether, known as the woolly penguin. Now let's see about their feeding and diet. King penguins are primarily fish eaters, with their diet consisting mainly of lanternfish, squid, and krill. They can dive to depths of over 300 feet and stay underwater for up to 5 minutes, using their streamlined body shape and webbed feet to move through the water quickly and efficiently. To catch their prey, king penguins use a range of hunting techniques. They may swim in groups, forming a line and driving the fish towards the surface, where they can be caught more easily. They may also dive deep and swim through schools of fish, using their beaks to catch them. King penguins can consume up to 4 pounds of food per day, depending on the season and the availability of prey. King penguins are highly social birds that form large breeding colonies. These colonies can contain hundreds of thousands of birds and are often located on rocky beaches or slopes. Within these colonies, king penguins exhibit complex behaviors and communication, using a range of calls and body postures to establish dominance, attract mates, and communicate with their chicks. King penguins are also known for their impressive marching behavior, where they walk in a line from the sea to the colony. This behavior is thought to help the birds conserve energy and keep warm in the harsh Antarctic environment. Now let's look at their threats and conservation. King penguins face a range of threats, including climate change, habitat loss, and overfishing. As sea ice melts and sea temperatures rise, the availability of prey for king penguins decreases, which can lead to declines in their populations. Additionally, the human impact on their habitats, such as pollution and disturbance from tourism, can negatively affect their breeding and feeding behavior. Conservation efforts for king penguins include monitoring their populations, protecting their breeding and feeding habitats, and reducing human impacts on their environment. Additionally, research on the species can help us better understand their behavior and biology, which can inform conservation efforts. In conclusion, the king penguins are a fascinating and unique species of penguin that have captivated people all over the world. Their physical characteristics, range and habitat, breeding behavior, feeding and diet, and social structure and behavior are all aspects of their lives that make them so interesting. However, their populations face a range of threats that need to be addressed through conservation efforts. By understanding and appreciating the lives of king penguins, we can work towards a future where they can thrive and continue to be an important part of our natural world. Thank you for watching our video on king penguins. Please do like, comment and subscribe to our channel for more videos on wildlife and wild animals.